How the fuck are you, walking necrotizing fasciitis? Galactic criminal here. So now, within the last month, I've reacted to two different tracks from this band, Bleed From Within. The first track of theirs that I checked out, Afterlife, pretty much sold me on the band. Then I checked out their song, Alive, which was also pretty goddamn great, although not exactly the level of energy that I was kind of hoping would carry over from the latter. So now, seeing as how this album was already released last week, this track, at least for me, is going to be a sort of deciding factor as to whether or not I'm going to pick this shit up. As if you care, let's get right into it. Bleed From Within, Crowd of Misery, with a 1, 2.
This crowd of misery, no remorse, no sympathy. In my absence, I am reborn.
That's more like it! What a hell of a way to hammer it home, too. Boom, boom, bah. Now that is definitely more like it, man. Just give me more of that. Giving me that same sick vibe that I was getting from Afterlife. Using their speed very intelligently while tossing in a couple of changes in there to break up the pacing. Adding some sick-ass melodic guitar overlays over top of the fucking, almost like, thrashy slash like deathcore style of fucking drumming and rhythm section, man. But then again, like I said, kind of breaking it down and changing up that pacing a bit, also allowing the vocals to accent those more drop-style sections. The vocals just fucking get deeper and deeper. And again, another vocalist that I feel has a very good range to his scream, that like the higher metalcore type screech to it, and they can drop into almost like a deathcore style. I feel that being able to change your levels like that can make songwriting very dynamic. Then moving into the chorus section, they gave us the taste of that cleaner style vocal used very well in this track. From what I recall, there was a bit more of it in Alive that I wasn't necessarily the biggest fan of. I'm not sure if I mentioned that in that video. And now that is definitely not a deal breaker for me. From what I've heard so far, it sounds like they use it sparingly and they use it very intelligently. And honestly, it doesn't really feel that surprising coming from a group that I feel is a little bit more on the metalcore side. Things like that, at least for myself, are what keep bands around for me, keep them in my fucking playlist. Groups like Crystal Lake and Architects, very, very dynamic in their songwriting. And dude, the last minute of this track, I swear to God, they're trying to break my goddamn neck, dude. That was just, it was so groovy, so fucking rhythmic, dude. I couldn't help but move to it. And now after hearing this track and the other two that I'd done before, man, I think I'm gonna have to pick this shit up. I'm just that much more interested to see what the rest of this shit sounds like. So yeah, clearly I thought this shit was the tits. What did you think about it? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, there will be a link in the description for this video, so you can go ahead and watch it for yourself. For Scree, for Lord Hero, get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.